Hey everybody, I didn't upload any GTA content these past weeks because I was busy making my dream come true. I visited and drove my car on a real F1 track. If you want to see the full 40-minute video, there is going to be a link in my pinned comment. Thank you all for the support and don't forget to chase your dreams.